The investigative unit exposed the rule that tells most postal workers not to call 911.
Would an employee get in trouble for calling 911?
No.
But some employees claim that's not what they're being told. Tonight at 11, we investigate a threat that they say stops them from calling 911.
And I know that sounds ludicrous, but that's what's happening.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.